Great, great, great Uncle Chad. It was 120 years ago, and I didn't say he was reliable. I just said we weren't taking parenting tips from the man, and that he's unlikely to have hallucinated these rock paintings.
What's wrong with rock paintings closer to home? What are you against them?
These paintings haven't been seen for 120 years. That's what.
There isn't a doctorate in paintings closer to home.
Shut up. Come on, I only have a toilet to hand across.
sculpt them with my
penis.
Singing, hey, Bapalooba!
Mel? Mel!
Hey, it's over here! Spiderweb!
Oh, here we are. Everybody, watch your head. We'll quickly go through it.
You don't have to do this, Anne. Can you talk to me?
About what?
Anything. Something happy.
Pregnant.
Pregnant?
pregnant's my happy word. Every time I hear it, I get a rush of joy.
You serious?
That's all I want, is to have babies.
It'd be three.
I know, it's silly.
Whoa, look at this!
It's beautiful.
Mm. Oh, my sensitive boy. So cute.
What, you have to be sensitive to find this beautiful?
Okay. Watch the puddle.
Go! No! Fuck! Oh, you'll get yours.
Oh, really?
Oh, yes, you can.
Oh.
Keep moving.
Oh.
Better let me check you out.
No, I'm okay.
Just let me check. You could be concussed.
She didn't hit her head. She blacked out. There's something wrong with that tunnel. We shouldn't go through it.
Anya, don't be ridiculous. It's perfectly safe. It'll take us 5 minutes if we walk through the tunnel and probably hours to drive around the mountain.
She had a panic attack.
Well, what didn't you say?
It wasn't the same. It was different from last time.
Here's what we're going to do. We are going to go to the car and get the stuff that we need, go through the tunnel and set up camp, and you are going to drive around and meet us up on the other side, all right?
Yeah. Thanks. At some point, you've got to get over this shit.
What?
It's only a fucking tunnel.
Get that, check this out.
Screaming, waving his arms like a girl.
Hey, you okay?
I want to get my pink bag. There's a few things I want to just check.
What do I need with this?
Chuck it in the back.
What are we going?
Mine. And
where's my bag?
Mine.
Mozzies are psychotic.
Young and in love.
To be young and fucking.
Where's Dyson Chris?
Speaking of young and fucking.
They're not.
Give them time. They're at the rock painting.
Is it good?
Oh, you know, there's rock, there's paint, ticks all the boxes. Oh. Hey, check this out.
Whoa, Billabong.
Well, I wouldn't drink from it. If you want water, there's a brook a little further on.
Great for swimming, though.
Great for swimming? That sentence makes no sense. It's just a bunch of words randomly shoved together. Jesus, Mel, a little bit of respect. What the fuck? Fucking insects.
Here.
Come on, I'll show you those rock paintings.
Wow. Nobody's seen this painting for 120 years.
Okay, Dace, what's it all mean?
Well, as near as I can tell, it means I'm going to get published, get a doctorate, and get a job on TV.
What is that?
That is gruesome.
Looks like weird squid porn, if you ask me. Well, it does.
This colour here, this pigmentation, it's usually related to death or dangerous.
Aye, aye!
What? Don't touch it.
Do you want to get dinner on?
Love to.
Just after I poked out my eyeballs and inserted them up my anus.
Anus later, dinner first.
What do you think?
I think it's beautiful.
No. What do you think it's about?
Well, I could be wrong, but I think it's about that.
You reckon?
I don't know. Probably not.
No, you could be right. If you ask me, I think it's about that.
Typical.
What? Why?
No reason.
No, I'm being serious. I think that's the crux of it all.
I know you do.
I am being scientific here.
Of course you are.
What?
What?
You're kind of sexy when you mess with my head.
We just attacked us.
Oh, what is it?
Fucking rabbit.
Bullshit.
Look at this. Oh, you better get that thing checked. It might have rabies.
We don't have rabies in Australia.
Yeah, get a load of its teeth.
Oh.
Oh, that's gross.
There's something wrong with that.
Oh. That's why I am making an example of it. Yeah, that'll teach him. Freaky ass mean a rabbit will think twice before attacking you again.
Can't leave it there, it'll stink.
You're such a girl.
Yeah, what's with you? First cunts and now running corpses.
Hey, yeah, you got a contact for me yet? At least wash your hands.
Yeah.
Oh. Careful. Come on, just one.
Babe,
just use it in the sentence. Just give me one example. Come on, give us a song.
Sometimes you need to get away. Blow the town and flee the fray. Night is night and day is day. Just sit on your ass Perfect nights are made like this. Firelight and a woman's kiss. Freaky ass mutant rabbit on a stick. Wide open sky.
Where are you two going?
Just looking at the stars. Really amazing out here.
Dice is turning the stag up high. Yee-haw! Showing little Chrissy the stars in the sky. But we all know that's just another tidal line. So he can bone her blind.
Oh, please. Maybe Chad and I should come and join you guys.
Well, yeah, it's not really a two-man tent, so Chad's gonna have to wait outside.
I'm sure he wouldn't mind, would you, Chad?
Whatever.
Nasty Mel making Chadigans angry. You like that then? I'm going swimming.
What, now?
Yeah, it's quiz time.
Bathers are in the tent.
Chad, we're in the middle of nowhere. We don't need bathers.
Woo! Yeah, baby.
There when you need it.
You're being a whiny bitch.
How about a bit of fucking dignity?
What?
You heard me.
I'm skinny dipping in the middle of nowhere. How does that affect my dignity? Chad, how does that affect my dignity? Oh, Chad. Chad, wait.
Fuck.
What?
Hey, don't rip them off! Chuck us the salt, it's legion.
Get him off me! Get him off me, baby! Get him off me! Get him off me!
Stay still!
Get him off me!
Guess swimming's out then.
See you in the morning.
Night.
Looks like we're sharing a tent.
We really must.
So how are you going with everything?
You know, a bit up and down. I know it'll get better with time, it's just I've got this inescapable feeling I've got shit taste in men.
And you can't blame yourself for David. I mean, we all knew he was a tool, but none of us saw that coming.
Yeah, but that's just it. I didn't know he was a tool. And he wasn't the first. Graham was a fuckwit too.
Yeah, you're right. You've got shit taste in men.
Another thing I can't forgive myself for. When it came to the crunch, when I should have fought back, I blacked out.
And that's bullshit.
And today in the tunnel. Maybe I'm a born victim.
Anyone who spends a week locked in a basement is gonna have a little bit of baggage. It's just a little bit of claustrophobia. You're doing pretty damn well.
I'm gonna get some sleep.
I might sleep out here by the fire.
Keep watch in case any more of those freaky-ass mutant rabbits attack.
Heart breaks as she walks away, her chest heaving and her hips a sway. Oh well, tomorrow's another day.
Shut up, Warren.
You just have to wait.
Night, Warren.
She's got a fever. Hey, baby, how's it going?
Good. I just gotta get out of this suit. Oh, I'm really burning up.
Let's get you out.
I don't know how people wear them every day.
It's the leeches, they're gonna be poisonous.
Leeches aren't poisonous. There's no mileage in it for them, the parasites. They do secrete anticoagulants and stuff. Looks like an allergic reaction to me.
Well, should we get her to a hospital?
No, we shouldn't move her. Not yet, anyway. Best thing for her is rest.
What do you know? You're not a doctor.
If it was serious, she'd be anaphylactoid.
Anaphylactoid? It's not even a word.
Listen, we give her Panadol for the fever and we see how she is in the morning.
I've got antihistamines.
Yeah, it's a good idea.
Boring.
If I can let him make a speech, get him off. Daddy, let's split this seed.
Take these, baby. What's wrong with her teeth?
Get this. Get this!
What's going on?
We've got to get her to a doctor.
Settle down.
Don't tell me to settle down.
Look, these paintings haven't been seen for over a century. It's the find of a lifetime. Fuck, we're not leaving just because someone's got a fever.
She's hallucinating. Her teeth are falling out.
Ages to get here!
Take a look at her, Dace.
Do you know the way back to the last town?
Yeah, I reckon.
Okay, if you leave now, you'll get there by lunchtime, mid-afternoon at the latest. I'm gonna stay here and work on the paintings.
I'll stay with you.
Take what you need. Chad, help me get it to the car, come on.
What food do we want?
Stuff we don't have to cook.
Can I help carry it?
No, I've got it. You go help Warren.
Bugs eating everything.
Open the door.
Dace, they've been through everything in my tent. They've destroyed it all.
Warren, did you leave us enough food?
Are you fucking listening to me?
Yes, insects, whatever.
What is it?
Fuck!
That's what I've been trying to tell you.
What are we gonna do?
Walk it.
Yep. Okay, let's get it back into the tent. Warren, you're gonna help me build a stretcher.
We can make one out of a camp bed.
Outside, baby.
What can I do? Known you for 2 years, still got no idea.
What's up your ass?
I don't know. Maybe that my whole fucking thesis has gone to shit because of your girlfriend.
She didn't get sick just to spite you.
Well, I didn't tell her to go swimming with leeches, did I?
And I did.
She's your girlfriend. Why don't you try a tighter leash? And we're going through that tunnel.
What?
Shaves half a day's hiking off.
Jesus, Dave, I can't. I told you.
We have to, Ryan. I'll help you through it.
Mel?
Some sort of episode or something.
Episode? Did you see her teeth?
Nasty fucking teeth. Fucking leeches.
Where's the first aid kit? It's in the car.
I'll get it.
What's wrong with her?
Don't know, Chad. How bad is it?
It It's really messy. It needs to be stitched.
I've got a sewing kit in the car.
You're not fucking selling me.
It's okay, I can make do.
Good, because I'm not going back to the car.
That painting's not a story. It's a warning.
Go through those photos, see if there's anything there that'll help. She hardly felt this log and I wasn't holding back.
Yeah, I noticed. Whatever's wrong with her, she's still in hell.
No. We've got to stay here. She's afraid of the fire. We've got to use that to our advantage.
How?
Dace? The way I see it, we got two options.
Yeah.
And we're the trapper. We kill her.
Whoa, whoa. Dace, I know killing shit's kind of like the default position.
Turns out he'll be pretty good for a killer.
I kind of like
him. Shut up!
He's right.
What?
He didn't say we're gonna kill her. He said there are options. Right?
Yeah, right.
But we're not killing her.
Okay. So we trap her.
See her, get to the edge of the trap, stay there.
I'll get one of those.
No, you're the bait. You don't get Jack, so try not to get killed. I'm gonna be up on the tree with the ropes. The moment she sets foot onto the trap, I'm gonna jump down and spring it, using my body weight to haul her up. You guys go into different parts of the bush, flush her out.
How do we do that?
Wave your torch, make some noise. When she sees you guys got flame, Chad doesn't, she's gonna go for Chad, all right?
And if she doesn't?
Well, you make sure you keep the flame between you and her. You'll be fine.
Come on, guys, let's do it! Fucking hell.
Dave,
shut up!
Mel! Ellie? Mel?
would ever do for me?
Fucking nothing. That's what. Fucking rocks and moss and grass. Fuck you, Mr. Branch.
Intense! Now what? Date? We've got nothing. No plan. We've got Chad's saber-tooth girlfriend stuck in a tree, and that's it.
Tuck me the ropes.
Jesus fucking Christ, are you serious? That's it!
Tuck me the fucking ropes!
Alright, this is great! 250 million alpha miles in the world and we get the dog shit
done! Shut up, Warren!
No, I don't think I fucking will!
I'm getting really sick of your negativity! Everything's a fucking joke to you!
Well, this is a fucking joke!
You want a plan? Here's the plan! Mother chickens now!
Tied up.
You've been a bad, bad girl.
Thank you.
This is bullshit.
What is?
This is... Jesus Christ, when are we gonna call a spade a spade?
We gotta work out what's wrong with it.
I don't care what's wrong with her. The only thing I care about is what we do now.
We can't help her if we don't know.
Help her? Help her. Wake up and smell the viscera, Chad.
Oh, jeez.
Hey, get out of here. Go on. Get. Fucking get your head right, Chad.
No, I'm not buying any of your psycho survivalist bullshit.
You fucking killed Warren.
She's sick.
She's eating him.
She needs help.
She's fucking eating him.
Enough.
Come on. Get out of it!
Help.
You need help. She needs to be dead.
That's right. She's gonna kill all of us. We don't have a choice.
You people are fucked up.
I don't want to die, Chad.
And Mel does.
It's us or her, dickhead.
You on board with this?
Yeah.
This is so fucking wrong.
That's not Mel anymore, Chad.
I'm not giving up on it.
Bottles, anything. Oh, useless.
This is sharp.
No, we won't get anywhere with that.
Well, what then?
We need the machete.
Machete?
Oi! Where'd you put it?
It's in the back of the car.
Well, how are we gonna get it?
We take torches and we go over there, and one of us goes in and gets it, and the other's standing guard.
I don't want to go. I don't want to go.
Chris, come on, we need you.
Count me out.
Come on, Simon, we need all hands on deck.
What?
What?
You called me Simon.
Chad, fuck, whatever. Ah, fuck. Forget him, okay? Three's enough. Okay.
Are you okay?
Yeah. Let's take these. Okay. Oh. We'll get over there as quickly as we can. Chris, you go in and get it. Anya, don't forget the pudding.
Guys?
I hate Christmas. Everyone hates Christmas. Mum busted a gun out of this. Fuck, they got him. My fucking leech has gone.
It's not the leeches. It's the water.
What are we gonna do?
Get the fuck away from me.
Settle down.
Serious.
Why would you paint your house orange? I'm fucking still in my head.
Jesus, what are we gonna do?
We have to kill him.
Yeah, we have to kill him.
Nice about face.
You've seen how strong Mel is. We don't stand a chance against this prick.
We have to, Anya, now.
What's the problem, Anya? You were all for killing Mel. He was all for killing Mel, for Christ's sake.
You know? We gotta do this.
Quickly, before he turns.
Who's gonna do it?
Withdraw straws.
I mean it, withdraw straws.
Who's first?
Over there.
Just grab it. Move to the cafe.
Better out than in, though.
Come on, Anya, take a knife.
Take it!
Anya.
I can't.
Take the fucking knife and fucking kill him.
I can't.
You have to.
Come on, we're running out of time. Get fucked.
Again. Quick,
you fucking do it.
You do the short straw.
Fuck you and your fucking straws.
What was that?
That wasn't Mel.
What could it be?
Dace is up and running. No more bullshit from you. That thing out there, that's not Mel. We're killing it.
We're getting a torch. We need to follow them. We need to know where we're going.
Who's going to the car?
I will.
eyes, Mel. But you gotta fight. You gotta find your way out of the darkness, baby. I know you can do it. Yeah.
Oh!
What was that back there with that toy?
What do you want from me, Anya?
I just want you to do what we agreed to do.
I did what we agreed to do. I lost two fucking fingers.
You put down your torch! You put down your torch!
I was trying to reach her.
The thing out there? That's not Mel. You don't reach that, Chad. She's an animal. She's scared of fire, for fuck's sake. Chris?
She's scared of something. That means there's still something left.
When I went in there, she didn't follow me in.
Well, what? So what about it?
So we go through the tunnel. At the very least, it buys us some time. If we're lucky, we'll lose them all together.
What about your claustrophobia?
We'll try and get up there without being seen. There's two of them now. It'll be that much easier for them to pick one of us off. Which is why I'm not using this, unless we have to.
Oh,
Sorry.
Come on, Chad. It's not her anymore. Chad, come on. Chad. It's not her. Come on, Chad.
Thank you.
It's Anya.
firelight and a woman's kiss. A freaky as a mutant rabbit on a stick. And wide open sky. We all know that's just another tired old line. So he can blow. Every time I go there, my friends turn into primal maniacs. So pick up your knives, forget your Bible.